Hey guys, welcome to TechBee. This is a special series for mid-range smartphone lovers. Yes, we're going to see the overview and specifications of upcoming mid-range smartphones. In this new series, we're going to start with Galaxy M31s. Let's get started. Samsung is all set to launch a new M-series smartphone in the country next week, Galaxy M31s. The smartphone will go official on July 30 via online event is set to begin at 12 noon. After the launch, the smartphone will be available on Amazon India website. The company has confirmed that. Let's take a quick look at everything we know about the Samsung Galaxy M31s so far. The Samsung Galaxy M31s will be powered by Exynos 9611 and backed by a massive 6000 mAh battery with 25W fast charging support included in the box. Samsung Galaxy M31s will feature a 6.5-inch Super AMOLED Infinity O display with 407 ppi pixel density, which is slightly bigger than the predecessor's M31. Moving to its camera, it has four cameras at the back, including 64-megapixel primary sensor with f1.8 lens, a 12-megapixel sensor with f2.2 ultra-wide-angle lens, and a 5-megapixel depth sensor with 1.24 lens, and a 5-megapixel depth sensor with 2.4 lens. On the front, the phone is said to include a 32-megapixel sensor with f2.2 lens. Additionally, the smartphone is rumored to be available in two variants, 6GB RAM and 128GB storage, and 8GB RAM and 128GB storage in two different colors. Taking rumors into consideration, the Galaxy M31s will not be a massive upgrade over the Galaxy M31. The phone will have a minimal upgrade over M31 in terms of screen, camera, and among others. So it may not make a lot of sense to upgrade to M31s if you are a Galaxy M31 user. For others, M31 could be a very good option under 20K. In terms of pricing, the Samsung Galaxy M31s is expected to be priced under 20K, similar to the predecessors. Samsung will reveal the pricing on July 30. To conclude, I am also excited to have my hands on the device soon. Thanks for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and hit that bell button. I'll see you in my next video. Take care, guys.